Welcome to the St. Anthony of Padua new drop-off procedure video. We believe that your child's safety comes first. This video must be viewed in its entirety. At the end of the video, you will receive instructions on how to download your video completion form, which will allow you to receive your new car line number from the school.
All school drop-off procedures. Enter through Bay Branch Drive, following the direction of the arrows on this video. From one line only, and for safety, please, no passing, cell phone, or electronic device use during drop-off. You will see a star on the video map. This star indicates our gala preferred parking lot winners. These spots are reserved for gala winners only. Students may only exit from the passenger side of your car. We ask that parents remain in your car. There will be volunteers and staff to assist your child in gathering his belongings. After dropping off your child, please exit through Bay Branch Drive, following the direction of the arrows on the video. Middle school drop-off procedures. Enter through Kirkendall North Driveway, following the path of the arrows on the video. Please do not park in the parish office lot during official drop-off time. Form one line only, and for safety, please, no passing, cell phone, or electronic device use during drop-off. Remember to drop off students on the passenger side of the car only at the sidewalk area. We ask that parents remain in your car. There will be volunteers and staff to assist your child in gathering his or her belongings. After dropping off your child, please exit through the Kirkendall North driveway. Park and walk procedures. Enter into the back parking lot through Kirkendall South driveway. Park your vehicle and walk with your child through the piazza all the way to the school main entrance. Please remember that this back lot is not a morning drop-off area. Moving cars pose a direct hazard to the safety of your child.
. 3:15 afternoon dismissal procedures. Dismissal at 3:15 is for early childhood through third grade students only. If carpools include students in fourth through eighth grades, the family is assigned to the 3:30 pickup time. Notice the first in car line spot. This lucky gala winner may move to the front of the line any time before dismissal begins. Pre-K 3 p.m. through third grade families will enter through Bay Branch Drive. Proceed in the direction of the arrows in this video. Please display your car line number on the dashboard of your car, and remember to refrain from using any cell phone or electronic device while in the car line. Merge into the first parking space available, grill to bumper, as illustrated in the video. Please continue in a single line parallel to the sidewalk and remain in your car. A school staff member will assist your child to your vehicle to be loaded on the passenger side. After picking up your child, exit onto Bay Branch Drive.
Personal pickup procedures. Parents of personal pickup utilize the back parking lot. Enter into the parking lot through the Kirkendall South driveway. Parents for personal pickup need to park their vehicle and walk through the parish office breezeway. Form a single line under the covered walkway in front of the church and George A. Schultz Fellowship Hall. Notice the first in personal pickup spot. This lucky gala winner may move to the front of the line to pick up their student. Please show your pickup number to the staff member at the south doorway of the George A. Schultz Hall. You will pick up your child at the north doorway of the George A. Schultz Hall. Return to the parking lot via the same route you entered the campus. Middle school car line and park and walk procedure. Middle school parents may opt to either pick up their student in car line or will park in the park and walk lot. Students dismissed to the park and walk will exit from the AMR hallway. They will walk through the piazza in the direction of the arrows and cross through the roadblock into the middle school park and walk lot. Park and walk families are to exit onto Kirkendall Road. For car line dismissal, due to safety issues and timeliness for elementary dismissal, parents picking up their student may not enter the 3:15 car line until it has emptied. A waiting area for the 3:30 car line is offered on the north side of the car line off of Bay Branch Drive. Families who do not have a sticker on their carpool sign may enter this waiting area. For 330 Carline, families will enter through Bay Branch Drive. Proceed in the direction of the arrows in this video. Please display your Carline number on the dashboard of your car and remember to refrain from using any cell phone or electronic device while in the Carline. Merge into the first parking space available, grill to bumper, as illustrated in the video. Please continue in a single line parallel to the sidewalk and remain in your car. A school staff member will assist your student to your vehicle to be loaded on the passenger side. After picking up your student, exit onto Bay Branch Drive.
These procedures have been put in place to ensure your child's safety. We ask you to respectfully follow through with these changes so that we may create the safest environment possible for your child. Now that you have completed the new drop-off procedures video, we ask that you click on the Carline link and download the video completion form. You will need to type in the code that is listed at the end of the video. Once you have downloaded the form, please sign and return the form to the front office. At that time, you will be able to receive your new Carline number. Once again, we thank you for watching the video and for all of your endeavors to keep safety first for our students.